Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Mugello Circuit. We are live for one of the most impressive events of the entire championship. The atmosphere the Italian fans create on these hillsides is simply incredible. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoE race. It's been a long weekend, but we've finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. The start of the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello, just a few moments away now. And very soon we'll see the riders powering down to the San Donato corner. In a moment, we'll go live to Parc Fermé for interviews with the riders who made the podium. But in the meantime... While the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final results of this race.